Hello and welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm Cynthia Scott, your host for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. And today we are joined by County Clerk Christine Giordano Hanlon. Thanks so much for joining us today, Christine.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here.
Absolutely. Happy to have you and welcome to the Monmouth County Clerk's office. You have been Monmouth County Clerk since April 1st. Let's talk a little bit about how that came about. We know that Claire French retired in March.
Yes, that's right. Claire French retired at the end of March. Mm-hmm. And when a constitutional officer, specifically the clerk, retires midterm, because it's a five-year term,
right.
The governor makes a nomination with the advice and consent of the Senate, mm-hmm. and that person fills the term into the next general election.
So congratulations.
Thank you very mm-hmm. much. Uh-huh. Thank you.
We know that Claire's been here for a long time, so and as a newcomer, I'm sure that there are some challenges that you're going to have to meet. But let's talk about the clerk's office and what it has to offer.
Well, I have to say Claire French served Monmouth County so faithfully and so well over 18 years, and she really created a wonderfully run county clerk's office. Mm-hmm. So we are following in her footsteps and continuing to do the things that she spearheaded. The county clerk's office is responsible for the recordings of documents relating to property transfers throughout the county, the recordings of deeds and mortgages and liens and documents such as that relate to all of the property in the county. Hmm. Claire, under her leadership, the county clerk's office transitioned into what's called e-recording. And she sort of spearheaded this type of recording of documents throughout the state. So now you can record such documents in a paper format, or you can record them through this online portal that she created, and now many counties have throughout the state.
And it is so important to be up to date with technology, Christine. I would imagine, I know I've spoken to Claire in the past about this, how things have changed throughout the years, and to keep up with the times.
That's so true. And years and years ago, everything was done on paper. Mm-hmm. Now with all of this new technology, you can file all of your documents, you know, by clicking a button,
sure.
Sitting, you know, at home or mm-hmm. in your office. And so I intend to continue along that line and improve and grow the technological aspects of the office. But the office is not just about recordings.
Right.
There are many aspects to the county clerk's office. One of those, I guess you'd call it a division of the county clerk's office, relates to elections, mm-hmm. and another division relates to the county archives, as well as we have a passports and
right.
And notary division
right.
as well.
There's so much to talk about.
Yes.
Just throughout the clerk's office. Let's hit a little bit on elections, such an important process.
Yes, what actually so many people don't realize is that there are three election offices within the county that work together to oversee the elections process. The county clerk's office oversees the clerk of elections. So there's okay. three divisions. One division is the Board of Elections, which is a separate entity. The other division is the superintendent of elections. Mm-hmm. And then there's the clerk of elections, which falls within the purview of the county clerk's office.
Mm-hmm.
And we handle the vote-by-mail applications. We handle preparing the election ballots and many other aspects of the election process. We also handle collecting the election results, and we post them online. So there's a lot of the election process that the county clerk's office handles.
So leading up to election day, the clerk's office is extremely busy, and even afterwards, too.
Absolutely, absolutely. Mm-hmm. And we work in conjunction with the other two election offices. So
right.
we kind of form a partnership, even though they're three separate and distinct offices.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and how about the archives section of the clerk's office?
Well, I have to say the archives is a very, very exciting part of the county clerk's office, and a lot of people in the county don't realize that we have this archives division.
Mm-hmm.
The archives handles and stores records for the courts, for municipalities, for the county, dating back so many years to the 1600s. We have records relating to slavery in Monmouth County. We have records relating to naturalizations, immigration. We have court records dating back to the old courts of equity many years ago, which is particularly exciting for me because I'm an attorney and I've practiced for 23 years leading up to now my position as the county clerk. So I find that very exciting that my office really has a very important role in preserving the county's history.
Yeah, that is so important. Christine, let's talk a little bit about the County Connection as well.
Well, the County Connection is a wonderful part of the County Clerk's Office that was formed in conjunction with the Board of Chosen Freeholders in the county and the county administration to create a satellite office in another part of the county, because as you know, many of the county offices are stationed in the Freehold area. So this office is located in Neptune. It's very accessible to the public, and it's really a hub for passport applications. And we serve the public there, and it's a wonderful atmosphere, and I encourage people to go there and really experience the atmosphere. We do tremendous amount of passport applications out of that office, and our staff there is really wonderful and very willing to serve the public.
That's fantastic, and it also has extra hours as well for people that are working. They can come in, I believe, on a Saturday.
Yes, we have late hours, and we have Saturday hours as well, because as you know, so many people today are working.
Absolutely.
Husbands and wives and, everybody.
Lives are hectic.
Lives are hectic, and we really wanted to have extra hours so that people don't have to take off time from work if they need to get a passport, if they need to get an identification card. So we're providing that service, and we're very proud of it.
All right, Christine, thank you so much for joining us today. Best of luck.
Thank you so
much, Cynthia. Monmouth County Clerk. So happy to have you here. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here.
And that is all the time we have for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. For more information on the Monmouth County Clerk's Office, you can, of course, go to www.visitmonmouth.com. I'm Cynthia Scott. Have a great day, everyone.